reached the Orchard Hotel.
The balcony door should be open. That's your entry point.
A penthouse. You went all out on this one, Belfry.
Let's not make a habit of this. We don't have access to Bruce's credit cards anymore.
Belfry, I'm in. Time to find some owls.
Don't get distracted. Find a good spot to eavesdrop on the ballroom. And security can't know you're there, so keep a low profile.
You know what I'm thinking?
Everyone who matters in Gotham is here, and I have to be on my best behavior or I'll screw things up for both of us.
Yeah, that's exactly it. How'd you know?
Because you said the same thing to me last year, and the year before that, and the year before that.
This must be the entrance. Why else would they put this here?
Again with your stupid theory? You saw the elevator. The hotel doesn't have a 13th floor.
Don't mind me.
We'll impress the voice tonight. I'm sure of it.
Belfry, I disabled the security systems.
Nice. Don't forget, those guards are Corps members, so punch away.
Someone's here, I can feel.
No!
We have an intruder!
How did they do that? How can they be beating us?
This isn't over.
An opening. Perfect. Belfry, I'm outside the ballroom. Heading in now.
Nice.
Have you been to the hotel's east staircase?
The one they sealed off? I hear it's haunted.
That's what I heard too. Strange noises, almost cries, and scratches in the walls. Ugh.
Look at this. Even in death, Wayne tries to outdo us.
Let him have his final hurrah. After tonight, it won't be a problem.
You're right. His death ought to be a celebration.
What do you think this is?
Got a few matches. These people are going down.
Is this all they could muster for the great Bruce Wayne? It's embarrassing. When I go, it'll be a spectacle. Fireworks, dancers, ice sculptures, the works.
Did you hear about Langstrom's assistant?
He deserved to be let go. Just like Kirk, people forget their place.
The voice remembers.
Still haven't found the voice yet.
See me. I'm the goddamn mayor.
I'm afraid his schedule won't permit it.
You tell Colonel Kane that I won't be frozen out. My office demands respect.
Of course it does, Mayor Sy. I'll relay your message. Hard to believe Bruce Wayne is gone.
I know. I was hoping to be his date this year.
sign the guest book. How could I not? I've got people to impress. Did you see some of the names in there?
I did. Senators, judges, CEOs, even the mayor's here.
I thought I told you that formal wear was required this evening.
This is formal wear.
Business is good. Great, even. Who would have thought this would give the rest of us such a kick in the pants?
Sorry to interrupt, but it's time.
Ah, of course. We'll have to continue this later.
Got it.
To present our host for the evening.
That has to be the voice of the court. He's not even trying to be subtle.
Thank you all for the warm welcome. But tonight is not about me. We are here to remember one of Gotham's greatest sons, Bruce Wayne. Now, you all knew the Playboy. I knew his charity. A brash defender of Gotham's best. Though he's gone now, Bruce's contributions to this city will be felt for decades to come. This is for you, Bruce. The last of our precious Wayne family. You've helped us in ways you never realized. And may we, the surviving families of Gotham, strive to live up to your inimitable legacy.
Voice of the court.
Good. Stay on him. We need to find out who he is.
Sir, the labs are requesting more Dionysium to meet their production deadline.
I'm aware. Arrangements are being made. Let them know that I expect the quota to be met. No excuses.
Thank you, sir.
Are the arrangements made?
If it pleases the court.
Excellent. I'll see you downstairs.
We just found a hidden 13th floor in the hotel blueprints. Maybe that's where the voice went.
Better not try it and risk triggering an alarm. This should take me to the 13th floor. Belfry, I found one of those weird court doors. This must be it.
Understood. Tread carefully.
Is hiding.
A court of owls is watching from inside of Gotham's walls. This is a literal truth. As we build our perfect nests below the skins of our perfect city.
They actually pressed old court speeches on vinyl. Talk about analog. So where did the voice go? Belfry, any clue where to go from here? Belfry? Nothing. There must be a jammer in here. Interesting. Looks like the voice called for a meeting. What were they looking at?
Operation was compromised. Found to be moonlighting for cockroaches. We eliminated him.
Crap. The court really did kill Langstrom. If I can get this recording to a judge, it could be enough for a conviction.
There's still plenty to clean. Destroy everything. Make it so Langstrom never existed. We must send a message. You are only an owl of the court. So long as you remain.
I recognize some of these names. These people are either dead or missing. Langstrom's in here too. This must be a hit list. History of Gotham architecture. The court must have been involved in the construction of these buildings. The Gotham Cathedral. City Hall. That's the courthouse. I'd recognize GCPD Central anywhere. The numbers must represent the years those buildings were built or renovated by the court. Getting closer, these all represent different kinds of power structures in the city. No wonder the court's interested in them.
Of course. I should have known it was you. It's all time we talk.
Well, where are you?
Go to the painting. So you made it here, all by yourself.
You think I'd let you destroy Gotham without a fight?
Destroy Gotham. Now we're trying to save her. Preserve her glory. I understand now the potential you could have to do the same.
You're not the first masked villain to try to sell me that line.
The only one hiding behind the mask
is you, Ms. Gordon.
Jacob? Kane? How?
I know. Just like I knew my nephew Bruce was out there, keeping the peace in his armored pajamas. Don't worry, I didn't tell anyone. Call it loyalty to Martha.
We all live double lives, trying to shelter the city from chaos. It's just... our court is quieter about it.
You're not protecting this city. You and your cult are using it as your personal playground.
Yeah, Batman would probably say the same thing in your position. That's why I never told Bruce about the court.
We have the same ends, the same enemies.
It's madness, you're not serving us.
Unlike you, I don't kill people.
A difference in tactics, I'll admit.
I know you killed Langstrom, then his assistant. Is that what you call protection?
Those who betray us will suffer for it.
Langstrom betrayed the court.
Bruce fought for something bigger than himself. You just want power. He never would have allowed this.
Do not use my nephew against me.
I mourn Bruce. I want answers for his death, just like you.
Don't compare us, Jacob.
Understood. I protected Bruce, but I won't protect you.
If you won't join us, I'm afraid you'll have to join Langston. Clearly, I have bigger problems right now.
Just stay out of my way. You won't like what happens next.
Crap. Have to get back to the ballroom. League of Shadows is here.
Understood. Paramedics have been called.
It's a massacre!
Whoa!
exit.
Montoya, it's Batgirl.
I take it you heard what happened at the hotel.
Actually, I was there.
Yeah? Then care to tell me who the hell those assassins were?
That was the League of Shadows. I'll send you everything we have on them. Clayface, why are you doing this? Where could it be? We're gonna need more than that for the analysis. I don't want to do this, Clayface, but you're not giving me a choice. A bit more clay wouldn't hurt. If you're in there, stop this! Still not enough clay. Clayface? Can you hear me? That should do it. Belfry, I've got a bunch of clay for us to analyze.
How did you know what I wanted for my birthday?